The other thing, I guess, I generally use my wetsuit as something that is just going to keep me a little bit warmer in the water, and also that I'm not going to get really cut up when I'm climbing up onto the rocks.